defensive stance in basketball, what we see right here is David with his defensive stance. This is actually really good. So if you want to be a lockdown defender, this is one way that you can actually do it. And that is how you play defense. See how he's bent at the knees as well as at the hips. His back is not bent. His feet are nice and wide. He's on his toes. His palms are face up. This is how you can become a lockdown defender, by having a perfect defensive stance. Good job, David, in this clip.